Hello friends, this is Shubham and welcome to my channel Tech Trace. Today in this video we are talking about the latest smartphone by Sony, that is Sony Xperia XZ2. We'll see all the specification, all the pros and cons about the phone, the technical stuff inside and outside the phone in this video. So let's continue this video.
So today we are talking about the Xperia XZ2, one of the latest smartphone by Sony. Starting with the display unit, the Sony Xperia XZ2 has a 5.7 inch Full HD plus IPS display, which is paired with the excellent viewing angles. The big screen, which has a less bezel design, is ideal for enjoying video and games. Screen's version of the phone is of 2160x1080 pixels with 18:9 aspect ratio and a 424 ppi pixel density. Also, the screen is protected from scratches by a layer of Corning Gorilla Glass 5. Talking about the camera, primary camera of the Sony Xperia XZ2 is equipped with a 19 megapixel camera of aperture f2.0. It also has the face detection with laser autofocus. With the primary camera, one can record up to 4K videos at 30fps. Secondary camera of this phone is a 5 megapixel with aperture f2.2. 1080 pixel HD video can be recorded using secondary camera. Coming to the processing unit, in terms of performance, the smartphone has a 2.7GHz octa-core Snapdragon 845 chipset powered by Qualcomm. This smartphone comes with two variants, one with 4GB RAM plus 64GB internal storage and the second one with 6GB RAM plus 64GB internal storage. Phone runs on Android 8.0 Oreo. Adreno 630 GPU is planted inside the phone. Battery of this phone is a 3180mAh battery, that is non-removable lithium-ion battery, which can last for an entire day under heavy usage. Connectivity features include 4G, Bluetooth 5.0, NFC, Wi-Fi and USB Type-C port. So these are all the specifications of Sony Xperia XZ2 smartphone.
So this is all about the Sony Xperia XZ2. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for the latest tech updates. Thank you.